So, there was a dude named Buster who lived life on his own. Secretly, he wanted friends, but he did things all alone. My commentary's solitary from an ordinary monastery. I'm a number one son, everyone else is secondary. Dinners were always solo, partners were a no-go. Till a knock-knock on his door made this lonely man say, whoa, no, solicitors, knock-knock, please go away. Knock-knock-knock, till he says, okay. Standing on his doorstep was a human imitation, a supersonic, bionic, mechanical automation. What you got, robot? Can't you see I'm busy? You can go away now. He isn't leaving, is he? He looked the robot over. There must be strings attached, but instead he found a card and a button on the back. He read, this friend is free to you, but it must be activated. Push the button on the back to feel less isolated. Now how fast would you press it? How much time would you spend? Would you wait? I'm asking for a friend who needs a friend. The choice seems easy, but sometimes the choice is heavy. You might like an instant friend, but Buster wasn't ready. So he didn't rush to push it, he kept on contemplating. What if this was all a trick, and what if someone's waiting to jump out and yell, gotcha, your friend here isn't real. What's this really costing me? This is too good of a deal. So the robot man collected dust because it was too dangerous, and quite contently Buster was swimming in his loneliness. But deep down in his gut he felt the rut of being shut in. He said, you know what, I think it's time to press the button. Was progress when he pressed and reassessed his situation, and the first thing he addressed was a confession of frustration. I'm kinda mad because I had a life I thought would suit me. Would friendship really save me? Said the robot.
Absolutely.
You see, it's costly not to be the boss of me.
I get it.
My control rules the world.
Some advice, don't let it. I'm here to cheer you up, to join your club if you will share. No matter what has got you stuck, I always will be there.
Jesus makes me God's friend when I choose to follow him. And when you choose to follow him, a friendship truly will begin. When Buster made a friend, we won't say who the credit goes to. But he made a friend simply in the end because he chose to.